I also see Brittany Green. Are you available, Brittany?
Yes, I am.
Hello, hello.
Hey, hey.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing great. How's the weather in Texas?
Ah, rainy. It's actually raining today.
It's getting better, though, from the freeze, correct?
Well, yeah, we had snow, and then now we have a little bit of rain. It was a little cool. Then I think it's going to be extremely hot for the weekend, so that's going to be interesting.
Nice. So before you start, I'm going to also give you your flowers and share some love. Brittany and I met back in 2018, correct? Or 2019? I think it was towards the end of 2018 going into 2019.
Yeah, it was the end of 2018 going into 2019.
You were living in South Florida at the time. I'm trying to recall that exact moment of when we connected, but it was through Instagram from a friend.
The hashtag. I found you on the hashtag.
Guys, Brittany found me from a hashtag. I was at an event with Nikki Price, and I think Brittany started liking some of my photos, clicked on her profile. I saw that you followed a friend of mine. I just reached out, saw that you were doing personal credit repair. I actually needed credit repair at the time myself. I was looking for somebody to not only help me, but then potentially help my clients long-term. Because a lot of my followers and clients at the time were asking me, well, how do I get a line of credit? I mean, if I don't have good credit, how do I, you know, do this, do that? And I was like, I'm not really too educated on the credit space. So long story short, Brittany and I connect. She actually was in this office. We recorded content together right here. She was standing right next to me. Fast forward to today, I think Brittany has helped, I want to say, in the neighborhood of 100 people.
Yeah.
Maybe more. That have at least hit your website. They reached out to you. You spoke to them. So I know you've helped a big portion of my clients. Most of them know you. They're here right in the house. A lot of them are probably your clients. So with that being said, please just let us know what you're working on today, a little bit about yourself, and if you have a testimony to share, anything you'd like to add.
Of course. Of course. I, and a lot of you guys know how I met Denzel, but to make it even more real, I had just lost my job at the time and I had to go full time in business. So it was a huge transition for myself. And at that time, I was actually on the way back from, my bus was late. I was taking Megabus from Tampa, seeing my mom, all the way back down to Miami. And I had this call with Denzel and I didn't know what to expect. I didn't know that years later, this would have changed my life and changed business to where it has to this day. But he gave me a huge shot. And like I said, I found him on a hashtag and I was like, oh, I was interested in, you know, speaking at one of the events. And I was like, okay, well, let me just follow some of the speakers and, you know, really get to know, you know, get myself out there. And we ended up getting together on With Credit, helped him build his score. And surprise, Denzel, I'll be there at the end of May. So the end of May, early June. So hopefully I get to connect with you when I get down there.
Yes.
So we started credit coaching. And I fell in love with educating on credit. At that time, I really needed to restart my own journey because once I lost my job, I lost everything. So this gave me an opportunity to start back at zero and work my way up, but this time take folks along with me on that journey. So I fell in love with credit coaching and I went from, you know, doing it for folks. And now I have navigated into that area of teaching people how to do it themselves, meaning I teach people how to fish so that you can eat for a lifetime, right? Because I think it's important that we get the knowledge that we didn't get oftentimes in the school, in schools or at home. So now I educate folks on all the different changes that are going around in the credit system because it's forever changing, it's forever evolving. So I take that time now in the A to Z Credit Masterclass where I have a lot of students that are actually on. I was kind of scrolling through the list. I was like, hey, I recognize this person and hey. So we will get on and we'll have our monthly talks and we just educate on credit, how to build, how to maintain, how to, you know, what to do before you Velocity Bank, what to do after you Velocity Bank. So different things of that nature, just to make sure that your credit file is always standing where you need it to be. So it's super exciting working with Denzel. Again, I didn't know that phone call on the bus would change things to where they are right now. Hey, Pearl. didn't know that it would change things up until this day. And I look forward to helping more of Denzel's clients and you know, educating them and getting them ready for Velocity Banking, because we have work to do in the community. We have work to do for the next generation. So that's what we're doing right now, is leaving our mark so that we can, you know, do that work that God has put us here to do.
I love it. Love it. And can you share an event that you're doing with the one and only Les Brown?
Oh, yes.
Come on now.
So and it's like, I didn't forget, but so in July. So June is going to be the conference. I'm actually I'll be speaking on the main stage with the legendary Les Brown for the You Are Enough conference. And we will be doing our book launch in July. So for June, at the end of June, we're doing the You Are Enough conference, and I'll put that link in the chat. It is free.
I was just about to say, if you don't mind, let them know where they can find that event.
I will drop it in the chat. I will, because it is free to join. And then there will be a book launch. We have the You Are Enough book. It's like a book series, and it's myself and a series of other co-authors that are telling their story about you are enough to, you know, overcome whatever it is that you're going on, whether it's finances, marriage, personal, you know, things, that battles that you're dealing with on your own self. So we'll be doing that. So I'll be working with, I've actually got to meet him, and it's like my uncle now. Call him Uncle Les, or Granddaddy Les. And we've been training with him, which has been super awesome, because he is such a humble and loving spirit. And just to be able to speak with someone and train with someone that, when I was, and I tell people this story all the time, when I was sleeping on a couch cushion, not even a full couch, and just a couch cushion, I would wake up every single morning and I would listen to Les Brown to get my day started, because I knew that it was something bigger that I was supposed to do, that was bigger than my circumstances. So now to be able to speak on the same stage with him is super exciting. So yeah, I'll share that link in the chat.
I appreciate that. Thank you so much, Brittany. Thank you for being here. Appreciate you guys. Like I said, everyone in here taking the time to just kind of relax, you know, get to know each other, have a conversation, and let's see where it goes.